Hello world, I'm Rutledge Wood, host of the only show that's hotter and steamier than season one of Bridgerton. Floor is lava. We've handpicked three teams of reality stars from some of your favorite Netflix series to take their shot at a room creepier than The Haunting of Hill House, the Haunted Attic. Fans will see this spine-chilling room when season two premieres next year, but you're getting an exclusive sneak peek right now. Also, brand new in season two, the top two teams of every episode will have a final challenge to conquer to be named the winner. A big, bad volcano. Details of that are more top secret than my Netflix password. Now, let's meet the teams and get to the action. Team Superior Interiors with Bobby Burke from Queer Eye, Clea Shearer and Joanna Teplin from Get Organized with The Home Edit. Team Romance and No Pants with Harry Jowsey and Melinda Barry from Too Hot to Handle and Jessica Batten from Love is Blind. And finally, Team Bling Business and Brawn with Kane Lim and Kevin Kreider from Bling Empire and Selling Sunsets, Chriselle Stouse.
I'm scared.
Players, you'd better not fall because the floor is...
lava!
First
up is Team Superior Interiors. And it looks like Joanna just found the interior of that false top box.
Okay. Can you reach? Oh, good job, Bobby! Bobby, I told you you're gonna win!
Strategy from going into the game is to cheer Bobby in the best way possible so that he makes it across the finish line.
Yeah.
Best cheerleader ever.
Yay, Bobby!
Bobby's gonna nail it.
Yeah.
No, that's a different show.
Bobby's made it to the gramophone.
But now what?
Now he's looking to make one of the biggest jumps on the course to the covered furniture. Will he make it?
Oh no! He fell in! Bobby!
Bobby's great at rearranging furniture, but that covered furniture just rearranged his face.
I'm stuck in the middle! Oh my god! I'm stuck! I'm sorry! If I can't handle you being stuck right now!
While Clea and Joanna try to get organized, now would be a great time for them to tell us about season two of Get Organized with The Home Edit.
Season two is gonna be bigger and better than even season one.
Lots of fun guests.
Yes, we have some amazing actors, some incredible country artists. We even have some supermodels this time. So it's gonna be a very
fun season. Are you
talking about me? Wait a minute, you guys organized my coffee?
I know, we're not supposed to tell anyone.
Lots of supermodels, Bobby.
And we're back. And Joanna is gone!
How am I the only one left? I don't like this at all!
It's all up to Clea, and she seems to be handling it great. That does it for Team Superior Interiors. Guess that's one room's interior they just couldn't figure out. Next up, it's the hot and steamy Team Romance and No Pants.
I'm feeling pumped. I feel extremely confident right now.
Oh, Jesus, I don't want to fall!
I'm going to be moving very fast.
And don't do anything rash. Think it through before you
100%.
Jump.
They're the brains, I'm the beauty, so we're just going to go from there.
Harry, how you doing?
I'm nervous. Oh, I'm so nervous. I'm anxious. I don't know what's coming. I'm very nervous.
This is so scary. This is so scary.
Yes! Amazing.
Melinda's celebrating early with a twerk.
Oh, no, Harry. That was the scariest moment of my life.
I'm going to give you guys words of encouragement.
Yep.
Keep you guys focused.
Mm-hmm.
Go! Woo!
Yes! I'm going here.
You got this. Belly. Woo! Ah! Yes! Oh! Oh!
Ah! Did I leave you guys?
Yes, right through there.
Yes, Harry!
Woo! Harry's made it through!
Amazing!
Come on, just jump!
Woo!
Let's go! Come on. Let's go.
Woo! All right. Ah! I didn't do well in a pressure cooker situation as it relates to a relationship. So really just taking it day by day.
Pressure cooker situation didn't work out for any of us.
Yeah.
No! No!
Jess, get out.
Let's go, let's go. You look drunk. You look like you're drunk walking. No!
Melinda looks to leap onto the covered furniture.
Yes! No!
Oh no, she falls in. It looks like this room was too hot to handle. Now our final team, Team Bling Business and Brawn.
Oh my God.
Botox will not help them here.
Crazy, okay wait.
We're gonna win.
So when we're Asians, like we win at everything.
We're very competitive.
I just did a few of these before I got here.
Okay. You can do all the jumping.
Okay.
I'll say the prayers.
You'll say the prayers.
Oh my God, yoga helps me a lot.
Then I'll do all the lifting.
I'll climb, but I have no clue where I'm going.
So the next season of Selling Sunset, bigger, better than ever. But they brought on some new cast members, definitely stirs the pot.
That sounds like Bling Empire.
Who's the bitch?
Oh. Rochelle looking to make her way across the Christmas lights.
No!
So wait, once you hit the lava?
You burn.
I mean, there goes your outfit. This is insane.
You got it! Yes!
Kane with the cat-like reflexes. Meow.
Wow! Hold it and swing it.
Hold it.
You can do it. Hold it. Just hold on.
Wow!
Hold on, hold on. Yes, you got it. You got it. Careful. No, no. You got it.
You got it.
Cool.
Yeah!
Kane is through the haunted attic. Kevin looking to join him.
Hug it, hug it. Jump.
Oh no! Kevin's empire has fallen.
After an action-packed ransacking of the attic, we have our reality star champs, and that team is, drum roll please, Bling Business and Brawn.
Because Kane was able to make it through faster than Harry, they are our winners.
Oh my goodness, congratulations. That's yours. Superfans get bragging rights too. Thanks for watching a scorching hot to doom edition of Floor is Lava. I'm Rutledge Wood, and remember, don't fall in because the floor is lava!
Can I push her in?
No, please don't.